F123 running badly on your low-end PC? Here is the complete optimization guide for low-end PCs. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, you need to make sure that your PC specifications meet the minimum requirement of the game. If they don't, then whatever you may try, the game won't run on your PC. Visit the game page on Steam or Epic Games and take a look at the specifications. If your PC meets the minimum requirements, then perform the following methods to get the best performance possible. Method 2. Once you have checked that your PC meets the minimum game requirements for F123, the first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run the game and click on Options. Select Settings and then select Graphics Settings. First, select Video Mode. Set the display adapter to your graphics card. This option will only be available for PCs with both integrated and dedicated GPUs. Next, set the resolution to the native resolution of the monitor. Set display mode to full screen. Next, turn off VSync. Set the refresh rate to the maximum possible. Enable frame rate limit and set maximum FPS slider all the way to the right. Next, set anisotropic filtering to 16x and anti-aliasing to TAA and fidelity FX sharpening. You can tweak the anti-aliasing sharpness as you want, but we prefer it at 50. Next, turn off dynamic resolution. Now go back to graphic settings and set motion blur strength to 0. Set detail preset to low or ultra low. You can even try medium, but make sure all the ray tracing settings are turned off. Now close the settings and run the game. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar, but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary program running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes, right-click on them, and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing games. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the F123 installation folder. Select the F123 EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the F123 installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on F123 and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. Remember the address and use it to browse in the graphics settings. If you have installed it from the EA app, simply right-click on the desktop shortcut and click on Open File Location. Method 6. If you're playing the game on a laptop, then change the power settings to high performance. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Click on Power Options and expand Show Additional Plans. Select High Performance and now run the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.